फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम यू ऑल टू अज्ञात एक खोज। दिस इज अ चैनल फॉर लाइक माइंडेड हिंदूज लाइक अस हु वांट टू बी कनेक्टेड टू देयर धर्म, बी एबल टू रीड, टॉक एंड डिस्कस ट्रू अननोन स्टोरीज फ्रॉम आवर एंशिएंट टेक्स्ट्स। टुडे द स्टोरी दैट वी हैव कवर्ड फॉर यू इज बेस्ड ऑन व्हाई इवन अ गॉड हैड टू गो थ्रू सो मच इन हिज लाइफ लाइक अ कॉमन बीइंग इन स्पाइट ऑफ बीइंग एन अवतार ऑफ विष्णु। लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द रीजन बिहाइंड इट। Although as we know, hoi hai vahi jo Ram rachi rakha, which means all is planned by God, even the tortures that he himself has to go through because of his maya. Narad was one of the greatest bhaktas of Lord Vishnu. His penance and meditation was so strong that nothing perturbed his mind. But even he was not above making blunders and falling prey to pride. Once, Narad Muni went to meditate in a special grove which Shiva had blessed, as no one will be able to disturb a meditating Muni who sits in that Tapovan. Well, Narad sat in the Tapovan unknowingly and started to meditate. But not knowing the real reason, he took great pride of the fact that he had become above temptations, lust, and he had conquered Kamadev with respect to any kind of worldly desires. At one such instance of boasting, Lord Shiva warned him to keep it to himself and not to go around boasting about it. Narad took it for jealousy and boasted about this victory in front of Lord Vishnu. Vishnu wanted to humble his pride by using his power of illusion, Maya. On his way back to Vaikunth, Lord Narad stumbles upon this beautiful city he had never seen before in his travels. He pays a visit to the city and learns that the kingdom was ruled by a king named Shilnidhi and that the king was planning to hold a swayamvar for his daughter, who was an ardent devotee of the Lord. Narad was captivated by the beauty of the princess and seeks Lord Vishnu's help in wooing the princess. He asks the Lord to give him the face of Hari, the face of Lord. Vishnu plays a trick on him and gives him the face of a monkey. Narad had forgotten the fact that Hari is also meant monkey. So not aware of his appearance with that monkey face, he goes to the palace for the Swayamvar. The princess is so lost in the thought of Lord that she sees no one else. Narad tries desperately to seek her attention. The other princes gathered there make fun of him. Only then does he realize the trick the Lord played on him. The princess on the other side does not pay attention to anything or anyone. With single-hearted devotion to the Lord, she prays and finally he fulfills her desire and appears in front of her and she garlands him. But before Narad realized this, that it was all just an illusion created by the Lord to humble his pride, he is said to have felt betrayed and cursed the Lord that in one of his avatar he would have to bear the pain of separation from his wife and only a monkey would be able to relieve him of his sufferings. Vishnu smiled when he received the curse and said, "I accept your curse, Narad, and I will incarnate as a human being and my goddess Lakshmi will be my wife and I will endure separation from her." Thus, when Vishnu was born as Ram, Hanuman, a monkey, helped him to free Sita from the bonds of Ravan. How did you like this story and what other stories would you like us to cover? Please share your views in the comments below. Thank you.